All right, guys, let's start with the part 6. Yeah, where are we right now? Search for Black Rock Processing. Where do we need to go?
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
What is it? Threshold. Blackrock Processing. Blackrock Processing. Hey, what's up?
I don't think anyone's there, honey. Come on, we'll go to that motel we passed a while back.
I'm here. Fuck. Okay. Okay, third room is open. Gotta go from there. Okay. What happened? Black was this. Okay. Okay, so it connects. Okay, wait, good. Got it.
We need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Atlas Theory. I have no time to read. Can we go upstairs? What is that? We can't go from there, but we can go from here. How is that possible? Okay. What is happening? Up here, where? From here, I guess.
glad to see you're still you. But thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock Processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.